Breaking out of Raytown, Missouri tonight, a woman is hurt after she was shot twice here at this Valero gas station. This is a live look at the area along Raytown Road as police investigate what led up to this. Now, before they arrived there, that woman was taken here to the police station. They have since been raced to the hospital. Police have not told us yet how she's doing. We do know that three people are in custody right now.